Wow, this is just like what happened with Matthew Broderick, except no one's dead.